Using combined arms, his elephants and his cavalry, to discomfort the enemy infantry. Both of these, the use of terrain and the use of different forces, are foretastes of what is to come later against the Romans.
News of Hannibal's victory traveled back to Rome. In response, they strengthened an existing treaty.